Leaving Fiji was difficult, but it was made a little bit sweeter by travelling on the new Airbus
The D
A350
is down this aisle, the G is on the other side.
Okay, thank you. Vinaka. Vinaka.
This is my seat for the flight. And this is an absolutely gorgeous new Dreamliner. This is an area that's the touch screen and USB cable. And down here on the side is the lovely earphones in the water.
Fiji water, of course.
And seats will recline right back. And can't wait to see the menu. I've already got my lovely socks on, lovely and cozies, and my light blanket. There's another heavier blanket. And these are body lotion, pen, lip balm, and it's a wooden toothbrush, which is really nice. And they all fit in that gorgeous little bag, which acts as a little handy vanity bag afterwards. So there's all the information. There's the seat. And the cabin has gorgeous lighting.
I've just woken up after a gorgeous 6 hour sleep, and this is my breakfast. I filled out a little order card before I went to sleep. Fresh fruit, frittata, chicken sausage, and only an hour to go before in LA. It's been a gorgeous, comfortable.